And Tucson police are investigating a possible kidnapping on the southwest side. Details are limited tonight. We can tell you Pima County Sheriff's deputies were alerted to this around 2:30 this morning. Since then, one man has been arrested, and we're told the male victim is safe with police tonight.